And this speaks for itself, doesn't it? Using the rear brake of the motorcycle to steer left and the sidecar brake to steer right, I can steer around the pylons without touching the handlebars.